The question given is if x plus 2a is a factor of x to the power 5 minus 4a square x cube plus 2x plus 2a plus 3, then value of 2a is. So, agar mere paas koi polynomial hota p of x aur uska factor hota x1, that means p of x1 is equal to 0. Ab hume given hai ki x plus 2a is equal to 0 is a factor. That means x equals to minus 2a is a factor. तो अगर हम इसको हमारे polynomial में substitute करें, हमें क्या given है? F of x is equal to x to the power 5 minus 4a square x cube plus 2x plus 2a plus 3. That means f of minus 2a कितना होगा? 0 के equal. तो इससे हमें मिलेगा minus 2a to the power 5 minus 4a square into minus 2a का cube plus 2 into minus 2a plus 2a plus 3 is equal to 0. तो ये हो जाएगा minus 32a to the power 5 minus 4a square into minus 8a cube minus of 4a plus 2a plus 3 is equal to 0. तो यहां से हमें मिलेगा minus 32a to the power 5 plus 32a to the power 5 minus 2a plus 3 is equal to 0. तो ये दोनों टर्म तो कैंसिल आउट हो जाएगा और हमें मिलेगा कि minus 2a plus 3 is equal to 0. That means 2a is equal to 3. तो a की वैल्यू हो जाएगी 3 by 2. यही हमें फाइंड करना था. So this is our answer. अगर हम ऑप्शंस चेक करें, तो हमें फाइंड करना, सॉरी 2a. तो a is equal to 3 by 2. That means 2a is equal to 3. So this is our answer. अगर ऑप्शंस चेक करते तो ऑप्शन 4 इज द करेक्ट आंसर.